I'm happy for your state. Because since the demise of Obafemi Awolowo, we have not had a governor in the land to set a new template. The template Obafemi Awolowo set 9 years of governor of a premier for Western Nigeria is the template we have continued to use even though other very changed and different circumstances. We need to reinvent that template so that it will be more in accordance with the challenges and priorities of today. And I have no doubt whatsoever that Engineer Seyi Makinde, by the grace of God, that's governor of your state, is a man chosen by Providence to set that new template. It's a major and heavy responsibility. And I also want to thank the president's wife for this opportunity.
Thank you so much, sir. And the entourage, thank you for coming. Papa, thank you for your support, physically, morally, and spiritually. That is up for regional integration. I know quite well that for Yoruba land, pulling together, putting our resources together, the economy of scale that come out of that can restore Yoruba race to the forefront of leadership in Nigeria, to lead Nigeria out economically and socially and politically as well. I really believe we have the resources. So I appreciate this visit, sir. And yes, we collaborated with the SDP, the governorship candidate, Chibola Jayoni, actually stepped down from me. And we are hoping to have a government of a unity government in our state. So I thank you once again.